to yourself. You've got to go ahead and think of other people out there who've had experiences. Because no one's a believer until they have an experience and they can't help but believe. And they need to know they're not alone. They need to know they're not crazy. They need to know there are other people out there just like them that's had experiences. And maybe your experience hasn't been the same as theirs, their experiences haven't been the same as yours. But unless you come out and you are willing to tell what happened to you, then others will not say anything. Thank you. who always told him not to talk about it because people think he was crazy. And you know what? I'm going to say it right now, folks. I don't care what people think about me. At one time it bothered me. But you know, there's other people out there hurting and suffering. And I don't have the right to keep quiet. I have a moral obligation to talk about what happened to me, no matter what other people think of me. The reason I have that moral obligation is to help other people who have had other experiences to know that they are not alone, that there are many of us out there, literally tens of thousands of us that have had experience, and let them know that what happened to them wasn't a sign of craziness. It wasn't delusional. It was something that was a reality, and they need to feel good about the experience they get.
Good for you. How about it?